Everybody, welcome back. We'll get started with one of those bad boys right there. So I have something new, exciting, and special for you. This one here is by LPD Designs. It's called the 87. And really what this is designed is to give you that full stack sound of a 1987 rig. So there's basically two settings on this amp. You have the green channel and you have the red channel. Let me give you some licks and riffs, and then I'm going to read you a little bit, a little description on the pedal, and then we'll wrap this video up. But let's just play around with the controls right now and see what it sounds like. Here we go. So let me tell you quickly a little bit about this pedal, and then I'll give you some more licks and stuff. So there's a green channel, which just a little toggle knob. Green channel is probably closer to a modded JCM 800. It has more gain on tap. The gain pot does go all the way down to zero. This is to facilitate greater versatility. You could get some great clean to edge of breakup sound by setting the gain to zero and the level to max. Let's check that out. So that actually gives you a lot of nice twang. By the way, what I should do here is if I turn the pedal off, I need to give you the clean tone as a reference point, which I didn't do, but here's the clean. And then of course, when we put the pedal on, you get this. So a little bit more about the pedal. Let's see, where did I leave off? You could get some great clean to edge breakup sound by setting the gain to zero and adjusting level to max, which we did. Then bring the gain up to get the level of overdrive you want and adjust the level to match the bypass. Usually in the setting, I find I like the treble control down a bit and the bass almost maxed. And then the red channel is higher gain with more compression and bass. There's more hair around the notes and more saturation on palm mute, so we'll have to do that. Plus, pinch harmonics tend to jump out more and easier. So that's all I'm going to read you on the pedal. Again, this is supposed to give you that big full stack 87, hence the name. And let's go through some of the controls a little bit more, and we'll see what that looks like. So there it is, just a real compact pedal, huge sound. And if you want that truly that, I'm not even going to say amp in a box, I'm going to say rig in a box, full size rig in a box. Effect wise, the only thing I had on here was simple delay, that's actually what it's called, simple delay, and spring reverb, and that's it. Okay, so very straightforward, and I think we all use a little reverb and a little delay, so I thought it was okay to do the demo, so you could kind of hear what it sounds like as you would play it, okay? You know what? Just for the people out there that want to hear it without any effect, this is what it sounds like. So there it is. I gave you the old rock star thing while I was playing, so you could enjoy what I have to show you and those riffs I have to offer you today. Anyway, brand new pedal, LPD-87. Leave your comments below. Let me know what you think. Thank you for watching my video. Leave you all off with one of those, and I'll see you later.